See, in 2016 for PBA, financial management, they have asked a question. Compute or compare two companies in terms of operating leverages and financial leverage. See, we have to calculate operating leverage and financial leverages by comparing two firms given in the question. Firm A, firm B, sales 20 lakhs, 30 lakhs. Variable cost 40% of sales, 30% of sales. Fixed cost 5 lakhs and 7 lakhs. Interest 1 lakh and 1,25,000, and interpret the result or the firm of the, that is what is given. Now what I do is, I'll keep the proforma like as it is. Here I'll take it as a firm A and firm B. Okay, wow. Now firm A and firm B. Okay. Now, what is the sales given for firm A is 20 lakhs and 30 lakhs. Okay. 20 lakhs, 30 lakhs. What is the variable cost is given? 40% of sales. See, in case of A, okay, variable cost is 40% of the sales means on 20 lakhs, 40% is 8 lakhs. And 30% of sales on B will be variable cost. So that will be 9 lakhs. Correct?
Yes,
now we got the variable cost. If you do that, you get 12 lakhs as contribution. Here 21 lakhs as contribution. And fixed cost is clearly given 5 lakh rupees in A firm and 7 lakhs in firm B. Right? We get EBT as 7 lakhs for firm A and 14 lakhs for firm B. And interest is also given 1 lakh in firm A and 1,25,000 in firm B. Now, EBT you get is 6 lakh rupees and 1,75,000 rupees. This is the EBT. Now we have calculated firm A and B's contribution, EBIT and EBT. With the help of the formula, we can easily find out operating and financial leverage. Now let's take firm A. Okay. Firm A. What is the contribution is 12 lakhs. What is the EBIT is 7 lakhs. Right. And firm B will be 21 lakhs is the contribution for firm A and EBIT is 14 lakhs. Tell me the answer.
1.72, sir.
This is 1.72 times. Then?
1.5, sir.
1.5 times. Right, sir?
Yes, sir.
Now, let us understand financial leverage. Firm A, EBIT is 7 lakhs and EBT is 6 lakhs. Firm B, 14 lakhs is the EBIT and EBT is 1,75,000. Tell me how much?
1.16, sir.
1.16 times. This one is
1.09
times, right?
Yes, sir.
If you put this much, you will get 6 marks.
Okay,
sir. Is it simple?
Yes.
See, in the earlier question, it was asked only one firm. Here they are given two firms. Got it? Take it.